Don't AFK, guys. Don't emote. I had to burn flesh last game, or game before that. Okay. Let's focus up a bit. Carlos took my attention away. I'm distracted now. Wow. I'm an aggressive fizz. I.e. off cooldown. I'm a fizz that has mid priority level 1 against Syndra. How crazy is that fizz? This is like not that good for me though, I have to be honest with you guys. Think she warded? Oh, she's going to blue. No flash. Yeah, how does she be able to kill him? Not really getting much CS right now. That's the life of a fizz, man. What can I say? We fizzes of the universe are not meant to CS. We are meant to just... try to solo kill our opponents. What? All right. No, bot lane, don't die 2v2, guys. Oh. Fucking up, Kha'Zix. You're better than him. Yeah, you are. Yeah, that's right. Nice, man. See, this is all because of level 1. The whole game is going good because of level 1. How broken is level 1? Rough. Oh my god. Run. Okay. Oh shit. Oh. This guy thought that he had me, but little did he know that I had a calculator in my pocket. Mm-hmm. Ruff. Ruff. Okay. Now I'm gonna freeze here. Can I bark on purpose? I wish I could bark with emotes. I only bark when I have W. Okay, he must have based. What? I'm not sure if I can wind it to zero him. If he walks up, I probably can't, but we can easily gank him. Because if I gank, I can just Q and an R. Like right now, he's just dead if Kha'Zix comes. I would maybe be able to solo kill him, but if he gets stunned, there's a chance he lives. Okay. I think I'll just end the game really quickly and just go top and kill the Fiora. Oh, or kill the Talia. The Talia is very dead. Here we go again. Oh shit, I didn't get E in time. Oh shit, Syndra went up. What do I get? Oh, Mordekaiser. Is he gonna win? I don't know if he wins here. Probably does, right? This flying potato guy is pretty good. I'm not sure I'm supposed to max second. It used to be W, so I'll just do W. Oh, he's inting. He's probably still barrier, so I'm not gonna flash run. Not the fastest jungle clearer, I have to say. This jungle is not a thing. Even Even managed to push the whole wave. Whatever. I'm just crossing to top now. Oh wait, is she going back mid? She looked like she was going back mid, so... This game is like not so won yet. I just go bot now. Talia is so broken, man. Fizz is such a slow champion. Why can't she just dodge my ult like that? Doesn't make sense. My ult needs to be faster. Oh. Get MF at least. Do we? Oh, they're so useless. What? Oh, we got him. Nice. I kind of got like a little bit too cocky in this game. So I will try to step it up now again. Okay. Fiora has a big shot on. I want to kill her. No. Swimmingly. Oh shit. Does he win this? It doesn't look like he wins this. Yeah, but I can get her. Is she? Oh, what? She's full HP? Maybe I can't get her. What the f. Okay, if I get my ult. She has W again though. Like, I'm not the best 1v1 against Fiora. I will try. Nice. Like, I have so much, like, I have so little things to do against her, while she has so much to do against me. But she managed to run it down and give me a shot on, so that's nice. Oh shit. Okay. No flash on her. If he hits her Z. Oh. Okay, Mordekaiser. That was disappointing in front of the whole stream. You just embarrass yourself like that. Oh no. Okay, he's fine. Alright. What, I still don't one-shot them? That's quite sad. Okay, no flash. Talia has no flash. Talia has that. I'll go sideline. Mid 2020. We're losing quite some turrets actually. We need to step it up. Okay, I don't mean against Fiora. So I'll just try to ignore her. What? Drake in 50 seconds. Actually, I don't want to go against Fiora, I'll go top. I don't think Mordekaiser wins against Fiora either. Oh nice, at least we got him back. That's kind of sad. More guys is that. I don't know if he can get Dragon now. They won't catch me. I think I have to give it up and I have to get top turret. Car, follow me. If Kha'Zix follows me, we can get top turret easily. I can play aggressive then. Waiting to ward. Okay, they have a pink there. Okay, I can die him now. He has no flash still. I can get top turret on next wave. Oh shit, I'll have going top. What? Runic Echo Dark Harvest. I didn't even get a turret. Okay, I've never died like this before. The cockiness. I really want to get a turret. It would be like, she would get so triggered. If I would just like get a turret and leave. Holy. No damage. Oh, we got mid turret now as well. Maybe we'll get top turret on one hit, so. No fear. Kinda sucks, but. It is what it is. I taught you guys a lesson. Don't get too cocky. She could have stolen it. That was absolutely crazy what just happened, but we managed to get Nash. So I'm not gonna complain. Oh, and I got a top turret now. And MF is flash. Can get stopwatch now. I don't really like to play champions that can't clear waves. Like, Fizz is so shit in the wave clear. Even though I have like so many AP items, I still can't even match the wave AD. Like, I don't know. Some champs just absolutely murder waves, and some champs just absolutely don't. Fizz is one of those that absolutely doesn't murder the waves. I missed it. I want to use my crafting potion. Oh shit, our comp is really fucking annoying now. Maybe we can even end this. Probably not. Definitely can't end. But he can't die either. So they got power spiking. This game should be over soon, so just wanna get CDR. Wait for my flash before I can fight. Oh, MF is inting. Alright. I could be able to one shot Fiora now without hitting my ult. Maybe not. So MF still has no flash, so I will just be able to one shot her. I'm not taking damage from this blue off, man. Oh, Kha'Zix is able to one shot her. Oh, mid no flash, mid no flash. Shield no flash, shield no flash. Oh my god. Okay, it's fine. Doesn't matter. Ender, guys, what are you doing? Why are you not hitting objectives? Why are we going for kills? My teammates only think about getting kills. Can't believe it. Nexus. End. Let's end the game. And Nexus. Nice. Yep. Great job, guys. Great job. One up for Kha'Zix. Okay. Well, I will have to go to toilet, so. Be back.
We'll be right back.